Hi guys, welcome back on Bouche à Bouche, it's Delphine. We are realizing in this recipe a kiwi cake.
Yummy!
You will need 4 kiwis, whipped cream, a green gelatin mirror, genoise, and some biscoff or speculoos. If you don't know how to make the gelatin, the icing, and the genoise, you've got the link in the description. By the way, this recipe is for a 20 centimeters mold, and for that I use about 500 millimeters of whipped cream. You will put your genoise in a mold because you need it as a base for your cake. You will peel and slice quite thin your kiwis. Okay, then you will put your kiwis all around your mold. Here we go. You will put a part of cream on the side for the top of your cake. And in the cream's left, you will add your speculoos or biscoff. It will act like a crunchy surprise effect. You incorporate the biscoff into the cream. You spread in the bottom of your cake the ugly piece of kiwis. You cover it with the cream and the biscoff. You do it gently because you don't want the kiwis to move. Hein? On top of it, you will add the cream with the biscoff and you cover everything. You cover with some kiwis. Once you are here, you cover everything with a cold gelatin mixture. If it's warm, it will just melt the cream and it's not what you want. And you will put your cake in the fridge for minimum 2 hours. Well, after a few hours in the fridge, this is the moment of truth. So, your cake is solidified. If like me, you got a mold, you have to unmold from here. Before you push it, you make sure that it's not sticky around with a knife. And you push.
Wow!
And here we go, you've got your great kiwi cake. I hope you will enjoy this recipe and I will see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!